butter, and three cups of plain flour. Now I'm adding the egg yolk, and then turn on the into low speed until it gets crumbled. The butter. Then I have 5 tablespoons of chilled water. Make sure that your water is chilled so the dough will be good. I'm making empanadas. Tapos i-knead mo na yung dough. And then wrap it in a plastic and then leave it in the fridge for 20 minutes. Parangan ganito yung dough niya. Medyo battery. Tapos kapag inan mo siya, ayun o. Yan, ilip mo siya sa fridge for 20 minutes. Pagkatapos mong ilip to, you cook the mincemeat. I'll do the mincemeat a bit later. So, I'm feeling this. Yes, my dough is ready to go in the fridge. This is annoying. This one not really working. So take the meat. Soy sauce. Add the frozen peas. You can just add freshly also, or in a can if you want. As you can see, I didn't add water because I want it to be dry when I add it to my filling. as a filling for my empanadas. Yes, simple lang ang aking empanada. Ganun lang kasimple. Tapos add the potato and carrots. Add the potato and carrots. Ganun lang ako mag-empanada. I'm not really sure if my empanada fillings will be enough, but it's okay because I can just make that as a pie for my husband. Can I just add some mashed potato? That's my empanada filling. Yeah. You can just add a little bit of water if you like. But I think mine are not gonna have water because it might ruin my empanada's filling. Paste it. That will do. I'll just cover it for a while. I'll add more paper. Ayan na. Simahin. Kasi pag maraming paper, mas masarap at mas malasa ang pagkain. And that will do. You can add oyster sauce as well. But I think I better add some cucumber. I'll add a little bit of oyster sauce. Not much, but just a little bit. I cannot find my kijak manis, which is like a dark soy sauce. Cover it with a lid so the vegetables will be cooked and get softened, and you add it to the thing.